Hey, in this video, I want to show you our awesome multi-chat feature. When you are in the dashboard, just click on the multi-chat tab. The basic layout has a window for the chat and a window for all your events, like followers or subscribers, so you don't miss anything. Upgrade to our widget pass to get access to all our widgets and build more scenes. Or go all out and get our stream pass to unlock unlimited scenes in our scene builder and access thousands more stream assets. With our multi-chat, you can combine and monitor the live chats from Twitch, YouTube, and Kick all in one convenient location. With this chat box, you can directly write messages for the users on each platform. You can change the layout however you like, make the windows bigger and smaller, and change the position of the windows. You can also add new windows and choose what they have displayed. Just the chat, just alerts, or a combined view of both. I want just a YouTube chat here, so I click on the platform icons and disable Twitch and Kick. Now I quickly rename the docs. There are filter options for both chat and events. You can highlight messages by specific users like your regulars, or hide messages from users you might want to ignore. You can check and uncheck which events you want to have displayed as well. You can also change the appearance of each window. For now, you can only change the font size, but we will add more and better options in the future. When you are done setting up your layout, be sure to save it. And then you can pop out the multi-chat into its own window and use it wherever you want. You can even copy the URL from this pop-out and go into OBS. Here, you can go into Docs and Custom Browser Docs, and paste the URL here to create a custom multi-chat doc inside OBS. Thank you for watching, and for more awesome features, be sure to check out our other videos.